Welcome back to Let's Play Metal Max Xeno. My name is Karsten. So, I did a little bit of remodeling on some of the tanks. And we're going to give things a try again against this guy. Let's see what we want to do. I'm going to hit you with this to start with. Now let's see what we need to do here. We're going to be doing triple rush. Now with that, that's going to hit you with the cannon and the buster flute and the woofer. Now you notice how all these are special effects weapons and most of them are woofers. I could not put a woofer in there because of weight limits. We're going to hit you with that. And this, you see how all these are cannon types? We got cannon rush. Okay. Well, her getting blown out of the tank in the first turn is less than ideal. Okay, I think I have an idea. She's just gonna have to die at this point. So I think I'm going to change some things out. Thing is that, I don't know, it may be worth it to have that shot in there. But we'll see. See what we get here. Almost got. We got the shield down. I'm gonna try hitting you with the harpoon. Back to triple rush. What does this do? 500. This may be worth doing. Now let's see. Doing that until we die. Or it dies. We got it. So that was a little close.
ネフテク装備の素体を手に入れることができたようですね。おめでとう。この素体にネフィリム変異剤をセットしたりすれば、ネフテク装備をパワーアップできます。変異剤を見つけてアイアンベースに持ち帰っていただければ、私がセットアップしちゃいます。
OK、so、Let's head to the base。Now let's see what's involved in this. So, yeah, this, okay. Okay.Do. Okay, I'm not 100% certain what that does, but it looks like it has a pretty strong attack.So I can unequip those. Okay. Okay, I'm not 100% certain what this is doing. But we'll just have them all into that at the moment, I guess.So we're going to rearrange a few other things. First of all, I'm going to change up what you have.We're going to give you an interception ability, I think. Give you that because it has infinite ammo. Very limited in what we can do due to weight. Can we fit anything else on here? We can fit a pitching machine. Okay. And you, I think, will change out...Sonic cannon for a 160 burst. And you will change this out for this gun. We'll give you the drone missile and the Vulcan. Okay. And now we're going to try that flying thing. In fact, what I might do I unequip the Patriot. Pop that in here. Leave drone missile there. And then when I come out here, I'm going to put both of you in little squirt. Now, I was doing a little bit of research on the things, just general tip searches, and apparently you can do this and they each get a turn in that tank. So if I do double cannon rush, well, we'll see how it goes. Actually, to give you anti-air. All right, so let's head over here. Make sure we're using the infinite ammo weapon. And let's see if we do any better against this guy now. Okay, oh, you are weak to Sonic is what I should have kept equipped there, and Electric. So I'll have to try to remember that if this doesn't work. But I think we will, yep, and we can do Cannon Rush with both of these guys. Though I might have to go back to the Sonic attacks. We'll see how this does. Oops, did not mean to do maintenance magic again. Oh well. Yeah. Wasted a turn there. Triple rush is about what we can do here. How close did I get? Very close. So I think I go into here and I change this out. The Ultra Woofer. Change this out. I guess to Buster Flute. Use Sonic Cannon and Thunder Cannon. Let's give this a try. One more time. I'm not actually certain of how the intercept weapons work, if I have to select them, or if they're automatic. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We are going to start out triple rush, cannon rush. Actually, spanner attack and maintenance magic. Triple rush, cannon rush, maintenance magic on this one. Now, triple rush, cannon rush, cannon rush. Oh, that was not good. Yeah. If you can survive... You've almost got the shield down. Ultra Woofer is dead. But I think Triple Rush is still our best bet. Nephilim gun is wrecked. Everything's wrecked. And a revenge. Just actually, what the heck? Give it a try. Alright, hand of revenge. Finish him off. Come on. So close. I think. Well, very close. I'll maybe fiddle with some more things and try again. We'll get there eventually. I hope you have been enjoying. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, all that stuff. I will see you next time.